we're going to get some cats. The reason we want to get cats is to control the mouse population around here and hopefully deter some of the squirrels and the chipmunks, maybe even help deter the raccoon, although I'm not sure about that. In this episode, I'm going to build a cat house for them. Anyway, they're going to need enough room to live comfortably and be outside because they're going to be outdoor cats. So I'm going to build a 4 foot by 4 foot by almost 6 foot tall house for them with a couple of shelves that they can jump up on and a door so we have access obviously to get in there. Roof to keep the rain off so it'll be nice and dry. I've gone back and forth in my mind on this design. We know we want to put it back here on the deck somewhere. So I was debating maybe I could, incorporate the rail of the deck and have it hang off cantilevered over the side. That might have been interesting, but it's a little complicated and really not in the aesthetics of our deck, because this thing is going to be made out of 2x2s. And some wire mesh for the siding, so not quite the finished deck look that we're going for that. So we're gonna do just sort of a kind of movable structure, lightweight enough to be moved around. If it had been permanently attached to the deck railing, that would have made pressure washing and staining the deck problematic. Should be a fun project to build, fairly easy. I'll be using a few different kind of brackets. This one is gonna hold the door together just on the inside, just nice and easy, quick way to make sure it's nice and square and everything lines up and stays together. For most of the rest of the 2x2 pieces, I'm gonna use two different type of brackets and I'll alternate them. That way, when I have them used in conjunction with each other, the screws don't hit each other and are spaced a little bit apart on the board. I think it'll work out pretty well. All right, here we go. Thank you.
I've already cut out the wire mesh for the door that will be installed in a little while. And I'm using 3/4 inch poultry net staples to nail the mesh on with. Sliding bolt latch was something I happened to have on hand. Later I decided to replace it with a couple of hook and eye latches just for ease of use. At this point, the structure is too flimsy to move. I'm adding some of the bracing to firm it up first, I'll finish building it in place on the back deck.
Alright, I'm gonna leave it out in the middle so tomorrow I can have access to walk around it and work on it. Alright, it's the next day and I'm gonna keep on working on the cat house. I've got a little more bracing to put in before I build the roof. I'm also gonna put in these cat shelves. I've notched the corners there just so I can fit them in around the 2x2s. We'll be right back. Incidentally, I'm using these screws with the rubber gaskets to protect the plastic roof. Last but not least, a couple of finishing details.